Hi, my name's Tristy Jade. I'm a singer-songwriter, and today I'm going to be reacting to Juice WRLD's song, Flaws and Sins. A lot of you guys have recommended this to me, so I'm really excited to hear this.
You work numbers, work wonders. You didn't woke me up from my eternal slumber. I'm the lightning, you're the thunder. There's a difference between I need you and I want you. Girl, I need you, good sex.
Okay, so already I'm loving this, and I feel like it's a really upbeat vibe because most of Juice WRLD's songs that I've listened to have been, you know, pretty sad, pretty, like coming from a dark place in a way, but this sounds uplifting. And I always love talking about Juice WRLD's rhymes because I always find them so clever. So I like that we've got the lyric video here so I can actually like point it out to you. So see how he rhymed numbers with wonders and slumber. Near rhymes, so clever, flows so well. I'm the lightning, you're the thunder. Which is again rhyming with slumber and number and wonders. So it just gives that really nice polarity because it's like he's the lightning, she's the thunder. It's like the yin and yang of the relationship. So already there's a nice vibe with this. And I like it so far. Thunder, there's a difference between I need you and I want you. Girl, I need you. Good sex, let the conversations get a little deeper. Tell me your darkest secret, shit you wouldn't even tell Jesus. My karma been tweaking so much, I don't even believe in karma. But you give me a reason to thank God for all these recent falls. Percocet 38, I've been getting off. I didn't chilled out on the drugs since you've been involved. Suck it like it's law. No protection on my heart, god damn it. No protection on my heart, god damn it. I'm gonna hit it raw. I like this. I like that Juice WRLD's in love. I like that he's like rapping from a place of happiness. It's nice. And I like that that image of like no protection on my heart. It's just open. It's, you know, like it's raw. It's, yeah, love it. Let me take it back a little bit. Fuck me like it's law. No protection on my heart, god damn it, I'm gonna hit it raw. Traumatized from my past, yeah, I keep it low. In my mind, in my head, where that shit belong. They say you after my bread, shit, I hope they wrong. You already ran up the bands, we can have a ball. Hit it from the back, humming up, call a play, huddle up. This, that, good luck. In the bedroom, fuck you in the product. I don't even know. I don't know what to say. Obviously, Juice WRLD and this girl were, yeah, having some fun from the sounds of it. But yeah, poke her face like Lady Gaga. No comment. Scars are really gorgeous. Ain't that a weird way to give compliments? I love that. I really like this. I'm really all in. I'm in love with your flaws and sins. Your scars are really gorgeous. Ain't that a weird way to give compliments? Love that. Gorgeous. Ain't that a weird way to give compliments? I'm really all in. I fell in love with all your flaws. So again, there with the near rhymes, I fell in love with all your flaws and sins. Your scars are really gorgeous, and like the way that he pronounces it, and then darkness again, gives that flow of the rhyme. But I love this. I love how it's like, I feel his love for this girl. And usually when I'm listening to his music, I'm feeling sad and I'm hearing about the drugs and, you know, all the hardships, but this is, yeah, this is different. So I understand why you guys wanted me to hear it. Gorgeous, I see light in all the darkness. Whoa, attaboy, I done turned to a man. High chills when my skin is on your skin. Hope you know that if you ever try to end, you gon' catch a couple out the FNM.
choice but to leave you with a headshot. Look at the way I make that fucking bed rock. With your ring finger, I need red light. Got my sights on your ass, ooh, red dot. We some bats that made it out of hell, ooh, red hot. Go, oh.
We some bats that made it out of hell, red hot. Wow. He's really painting a picture here. I love the way that in this chorus, Juice WRLD is using his falsetto voice, which is like his high voice, which we don't really hear much of, or I haven't heard much of so far. But I really like it because it almost takes us to this vulnerable place that he's singing from, like that he's really in love. And it's coming from like this sweet spot in him. So I really like it. Okay, my face literally hurts from smiling. I really like that. I loved it, actually. Thank you guys so much for the recommendation. I really loved that. Like, don't get me wrong, I love his sad music. I love depressing music, emotional music. Like, that's the kind of music I make as well. But I also am a sucker for a love song. I'm corny in that way. So yeah, I really like this, and I can understand why you recommended it, because it's that contrast. It's like, it's almost like this was him at his high point, and then a lot of the other music I've listened to is kind of him at a lower point. So it was really beautiful. Thank you so much for recommending it. Please leave any other recommendations that you have for me in the comments down below. I also wanted to thank you for your support on the cover that I did. I did my own version of Juice WRLD's song Lucid Dreams recently, and I really appreciate you guys taking the time to listen. If you haven't yet, please do check it out on my channel and give me a like if you like it, because it really helps grow my channel when you like my videos, and also subscribe if you haven't. I'll be uploading lots more Juice WRLD reactions and covers too. So thanks again, and I'll see you in the next one.